Howdy. So this rut I'm going to wear this blue stuff, see how I get on. I made a stupid decision this morning to shoot a three-legged deer. And the big fella was standing, like, between me and big fella was a three-legged deer. Sticks, I got a bit of footage of him. I thought, oh, I'll do the right thing and shoot this bugger and then run up top of the hill and shoot the other bugger. Still fucking running up top of the hill. It's been about 3 hours. So just exploring now, I kind of buggered me chance. Still seeing a few deer, but... haven't heard much noise for a good while. Such is hunting. Such is hunting. Well, there you go. I just come in full view of those deer and was able to get that gun off and nearly. And I think because there was a few of them, they just sort of sat there thinking, "You gonna move or I'm gonna move?" Anyway, that was cool. They didn't take off like, "Fuck, he's man blue." They didn't go far, but fuck, that's the same ones I saw before. There was a buck there with them, but. Give me Chubigo.